I'll tuck that away. A brave trail. Should be a cache of Dreamwoo up there. Useful. Might be a cache of Dreamwoo along that brave trail. Like someone swapped all the Dreamwoo in these caches for shards. There's no Dreamwoo in these caches. Fia will want to know. These machines. I could learn to override them. Another signal. You're back.
I've already been to those stashes. All I found was a few shards.
That's strange. Who would have taken the dream willow? It's possible that Jun has gathered more. You could ask him, if you're willing to make the journey.
You say someone named Jun might have some dream willow?
Yes. He may be a recluse, but he helps the tribe by picking herbs and brewing medicines. The problem is that he lives west of Mother's Crown, and machines in that region are troublesome.
What sort of machines?
Scrappers. And sawtooths. It's quite dangerous.
I'll be on my way.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
That's it. I'm already gone.
This'll last. These are helpful. Bitter, though. Oh boy. Good. I can use this.
I'm locked in! Someone! Anyone!
Is someone there? Oh, Mother be praised. I thought I'd never be freed.
What happened?
A gang of outcasts, that's what. They burst in, stole my dream willow, and left me to die.
A gang of outcasts?
Yes, a gang! The door crashed open. I didn't stand a chance. They grabbed my dream willow and left me for dead.
Why would outcasts steal your dream willow?
Why? Because it's the most valuable herb I gather, of course. Miserable thieves.
They took nothing else?
No. Mark my words. They have struck a deal with outsiders. It's shards they're after, and they'll kill to get it.
Which way did the outcasts go?
Up the mountain, I think. You might catch them if you hurry. Whatever you do, don't let their shabby looks fool you. They'll kill you as soon as look at you. Oh, I need to catch my breath.
Yeah, you could stop talking for a start. The outcasts must...
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
going down fast.
Got it! Hit it again! I'm out of arrows!
The outcasts that took the Dream Willow, and they're in trouble.
Will do nicely.
Child's play. An easy shot.
You have our thanks, if the gratitude of outcasts means anything to you.
It does.
You not only save us, but speak to us.
The matriarchs cast me out at birth. The laws of the Nora don't mean much to me.
And you're that girl whose mother never claimed her. But an outcast no longer.
No. A seeker, in fact. Looking for Dream Willow.
That could be a problem.
What crimes did you and the others commit?
I beat a man who stole my kill. It was my wrong. The others stole, broke custom, or trespassed among the bones of the metal world. No murderers here, if that's what you're asking.
Why did you take the Dream Willow?
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. The machines are angry, and bandits infest the sacred land and prey upon us. Why else would outcasts break custom and band together, but that we have no choice? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
Jun said you roughed him up.
He was too busy cringing to know what happened. The man's a coward. We made sure not to hurt him, not that he seemed to notice.
There are others who need Dream Willow. You can't have all of it.
You asking or demanding?
Talking. One person to another.
I see. Perhaps we have more than we need. After everything that happened, we were afraid. We took all we could find. Here, I'll keep a portion, but the rest may it find its way to those who need it.
I'll see that it does. In the meantime, stay safe. And stick together.
You gave us a better deal than the matriarchs ever would have. Thanks.
Got a bite out here. Here's the Dream Willow. Take it to Fia and Mother's Rise. There are wounded Braves there who need it badly.
I will. But what became of the outcasts? Did those wretches pay for their crimes? Ganging up together, speaking to each other, and to us. I hope you showed them no mercy.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
I was raised as an outcast in the mountains above Mother's Heart.
The motherless girl. If I'd known, I never would have spoken to you.
And yet it's this motherless girl who freed you and recovered your Dream Willow for the tribe. Maybe if you judged people less, you wouldn't be so lonely.
I have no need of others.
Then congratulations, Jun. You've managed to shun yourself. I'm done here. Make sure that Fia gets that Dream Willow, or I'll be back.